You know what? Some dickhead. You know, I admit, the video I made yesterday, I think it was yesterday, got a lot going on. This is such a small part of my life. It's like I make a video, it's 10 minutes. Upload it, throw it on YouTube. Whoever sees it, sees it. If they're happy, they're happy. If they're not, they're not. So this cockface wanting to, I think his name is Cocket 46 or 9 or 69, I don't know. Asking me what are my settings on the PV Viper. He really likes it, and he likes the big sound tone, you know, and he runs in stereo, blah blah blah. But I think he plays bass. You're an idiot if you're playing bass in stereo. You're a mutton head. I play bass in Fatal Attraction, toured all over the damn United States. I didn't use stereo bass, you nut dick. So I don't know. I was kind of just glancing, and then he goes, and then the first one is a complimentary thing, comment, and this is on the one I posted yesterday. It's me basically playing guitar along with the song Embryo, which I did not name. It was my little friend out there, Gary, that named it Embryo. So I said, this is like the embryonic stage of a song, and then, hey, why don't you name Embryo, la la la. Now he thinks I'm crazy, Silence of the Lambs, like, guy. I don't know, I've never seen Silence of the Lambs. I don't like those movies. I like funny movies and science fiction. Not stupid gay, can't say gay. Most of those are have a gay, you know, thing, something. Oh, the girl that played in that movie, I don't know. I've met so many actors, could care less. It's the musicians that I was always impressed with. I was friends with John Travolta when I was working on the Universal lot, Danny DeVito, and all those guys. There's just people. I know musicians are too, but to me it was a different thing when I'd run into, like, Alice. First time I met Alice, I named my son after Alice Cooper. Big deal. I'm talking, especially to you. You know who you are, jerk face. So you know what? I told you, I was in an accident. It was 9 years ago, a few days ago. July 7th, 2009 at 7 p.m., a drunk Mexican illegal beaner pulled his illegal van full of five illegal kids and his stupid wife, pulls right in front of me drunk, and I slam into him at 50 miles an hour. They're not damaged, touched, hard. I threw their van across the entire lane, and they landed on the curb, and they're all fine. None of the kids were buckled in, and he wasn't, and he ran home drunk and took a shower, and then the stupid broad got in the seat and said that she was driving and that I came at her head on. And so the dumb cops, being the lazy sons of guns, could, you know, like NWA F the police. And I'm a conservative, but I think that way because the police are just as corrupt as they possibly can be. LAPD, Burbank PD, even more. So this guy's going on about how he likes my friggin' tone. But then I'm sloppy, and I write crappy songs, and that Embryo sucks, and how does he even know that it's me in the videos that I'm saying that I... How could it not be me? But... Fatal Attraction, I named that band. I wrote most of the music. I played guitar and bass in that band. Trick or Treat, I played guitar in that band. Stiletto, guitar. You were probably jerking your schmirking or whatever you do. I'm getting tired of trolls again. I used to just delete them and not, but you know, I've been going through a lot of crap, and you get me on the wrong day, and I'm gonna come looking for you, buddy, and you're gonna have a guitar sticking out of the wrong place. Won't be able to play it very well. Or a bass if you want, because I got one I could just... So anybody that thinks I suck, tell me. If you don't think I suck, tell me. I want you to tell me something. I'm just going to take a plain old friggin'... I don't even know if it's tuned. We'll be right back. that's only to the one guy. That's only to the one guy. All the rest of you guys, you know, don't worry about it. Gotta get, this is what I use to get my aggression out, too. It's very therapeutic. You should try it instead of insulting people. Try learning how to play an instrument first, and then insult it so you can back yourself up. Don't just be a pud out in the wind. Oof.